Hey everybody, so I have a new nail design, and this one is actually a collaboration with MissGlimpse07. So she has emailed me and wanted to do a collaboration, and I said that I would. She wanted to do Valentine's nails, so here are her nails. Also, I have a few questions for you guys at the end of the video, so if you could help me out and answer those, it will be greatly appreciated. Be sure and check out some of my other videos on YouTube. Okay, so I'm going to blot my paper with some red paint. Then I'm using this dual nail art pen. And it has paint in it, but it's clogged. So basically what I'm just going to be doing is dipping it in the paint. And then it's just like using... a pen, you just have to continually dip it. I'm just going to make a heart. I usually start off with one dot and then I just kind of curve it around and down. And I kind of off-centered my heart. I will be creating the swirls, and I usually like to squeeze out a little bit. If you need to, draw out your pattern before you actually take the paint to your nails. Then that way you have a good idea of how you want to go. And basically you're just going to keep repeating the same motion over and over again until you get it all filled up. Then sometimes I like to go back through and just kind of fill up any empty spots. So you basically just want to do half. You want to leave this part open down here at the bottom.
All right, you guys saw my video. Now here are the questions. Question number one is, will you be putting the lace all the way around your nail, or are you just going to do it halfway across the nail like I did? Two is, for future Valentine's Day nail art, what colors would you really like to see, or what colors would you think would still represent Valentine's Day but be completely different? And my third question, I'm changing up the way that I present my other tutorials. As you guys know, I usually show you three slideshows of previous tutorials, so you guys can see that, and then if you're interested you can hit the annotation and go to that video. So now I'm putting it all on one slide to save time, and each picture will have that annotation that will still take you to that video. So do you prefer it that way, or do you want me to kind of continue what I'm doing with presenting it in three different slides? Alright you guys, see you next time. Bye.